How baller would it be if Corvus Corax came to Warhammer 40k, like in the Way of Gilliman and Lan? And what if he has the Emperor's Claw? I have no idea. I actually don't have enough knowledge of Warhammer to be able to determine the significance of that, to be honest. Pretty fucking significant. How so? The Primarch's returning is like a big thing. Oh, so he's a Primarch. Still have no idea though. There were a lot of Primarchs, weren't there? Where are 18 known Primarchs to children and Emperor of Mankind? It's been 11 minutes. Let's go ahead and get started. Hello and welcome back to an episode of Lost Time, everyone, with your host Lawler Hicks. We are now live with Idle Showdown this evening because I do have a tournament to practice for on Friday. Still on the fence of whether or not I'm going to even stream that one, to be honest. Right now I'm stoked because, as you can see here, well, maybe you can't really see it, but you'll have to take my word for it that the clickbox now works natively with the game. I'm not sure what settings I changed specifically. There are settings in the game, for example, to activate generic gamepad or generic controller support, and I wonder if that was what did it. So, I'm a few days behind on catching up with everyone else and as far as practicing is concerned. I haven't even done a tutorial in this game yet, if you can believe that. I figured we might as well go through this really quick to see if there's anything important that we may be missing. And if there is, well, we'll figure it out so we don't need to go into this game completely blind. My understanding is that the tutorial it only gives a very brief overview on very basic stuff that most fighting game players would already understand. So I initially skipped over it thinking it wouldn't be worth my time, but we'll see. There was another VTuber I saw that I was struggling with a tutorial, and I don't know if that's because they weren't used to fighting games yet or if it was really a struggle to read through. But we're gonna find out in a second. Actually, never mind. Check out combos, since these are pretty much par for the course, honestly. Yeah, pretty much, that's pretty basic. Canceling into the same button? Yeah, do that a lot in Strive, actually. Canceling into specials. That's another thing. The last time I played this game, I forgot about the S button. So I didn't really use it. But then I found out you can actually just use that to very easily go into some moves, which would be a lot easier than trying to do this. Which would be a lot easier than trying to do this from the air. Especially when my hands start to fall apart. Conrad Kurz, Angron, Horus, Lehman Russ, that's the one I was thinking of. The one that's of the Steel Wolves, right? Gilman is the Ultramarines one. Who was Lehman Russ, the Primarch of then? I just remember it was something vaguely Nordic. Lehman Russ are the Space Wolves. Okay, not Steel Wolves, Space Wolves then. That's it? Alright, that's very basic. That's not gonna teach us much, is it? Alright, I changed my mind. Let's get out of here. How do we get out of here? Sometimes the buttons don't work for the main menu, so you end up having to do them yourself anyway. What I really need to do is go through each of these collab specials, or these collabs, to figure out one that resonates with me, because I haven't tried all of them yet. Like, half the Primarchs are traitors and evil, the other loyal half are either dead or missing. That is until we see them return now. Yes, I'm aware. I'd like to see Lehman Russ, because wolves, am I right? Which of these collabs have we not seen yet? Mio is pretty much, oh, Knight of the Guard, or Aster, thank you very much for the sub. Welcome to the stream. How are you this evening? So, off collab, I guess, is when you just push the collab button by itself, and Star Calling is when you push in the directional button and also the collab button at the same time. We're just going to quickly go through each of these to show off what they do. My cat just sat down, so you're great. Awesome. Lehman Russ the Furry. You take that back. I actually like Crony's back heavy. I also like the fact that the special cancel is kind of disgusting, honestly. Now, which one of these is my collab button? Alright. Actually, I'm thinking about switching the collab button to where my thumb is. The reason being that I currently have it set to burst. And I could burst just fine by pushing the three control buttons. Because I used to have a dedicated grab button too. But then I found out you could just grab by holding... by pushing the left and right, the light and medium punches, which is a lot easier for me to do because I'm already used to doing that in other games. Meanwhile, I'm gonna forget that there's a collab button. In fact, you know what? I'm gonna change that right now, actually. There we go. So now... huh? Did it not save? One second. So it should have saved now. I'm wondering if it's because I changed it while I was already in the game. Alright, let's go back and let's remake the training mode then. No, I like Fubuki, but I'm not playing Fubuki right now.
Aye.
Super Lost Tendo has been activated. You can't really see it because my screen is so small, but I basically became pixelated, more or less. I might need to intensify it to make it more obvious. And it looks like something got thrown in my face as well. Coffee Talk, it's like Valhalla, but coffee instead of bar. Yeah, I've heard of Coffee Talk. It's on my list of games to play eventually, but I have not taken the time to do that so far. I should. I wonder what you're supposed to do to activate the star. Am I missing something? So there's a collab button, right? I wonder if it's... What am I missing here? So it's probably different for each of them then, I see. And it's not the collab button, it's actually the S button. I saw a bit of it and it was very good. Also, my cat thinks he's a scarf. Aw, that's adorable. It's interesting that the collab button is its own dedicated thing. Honestly. that was actually kind of disgusting. I see, so basically, it just does the level 1 version of the move, so you can't really use it to... If you want to use it for something stronger, you'll have to actually do the input. I wonder if I can... There we go. I've never been very good at doing long combo strings, so what I prefer doing is some relatively simple ones that for decent bread and butter damage. You see a lot of combos in games like this that do like 30 hits, but also the more combos you land, the less damage each individual attack actually does. So it's better to just avoid getting caught in a combo string and to gradually whittle down your opponent with reliable stuff. I still think it's funny that in order to perform that move, you're actually doing is not the combo button. Let's try this one. So, when you summon this, it just summons many dozens of pirates to completely grab the shit out of your opponent, which is kind of disturbing, I'm not gonna lie. But I can only imagine how hilarious it must be. Now then, let's try... That's not what I wanted to do, but I'll take it. What we want to do is... Oh, that's interesting. It's kind of like a Marvel vs. Capcom move. It's the first thing I think of when I think of that. Other than that, doesn't seem to be as broken as some of these moves. Let's try this character next. I also don't know all the idols' names, because I was not that big of a Hololive fan or fanboy, believe it or not. Fangirl, fanboy, fan they, them. Hey, villain legend, thank you very much for the Hydra redeem. Let me get that right now. Tonight, I am drinking Gamer Subs, even though I am not sponsored by them in the slightest. It's been a while since I had some of this. It's expensive, but it is fairly good. I also didn't realize that they had no calories in them. Gamer Subs is not that bad as far as these gaming peripheral type foods and drinks are concerned. I think their main rival is something called Poggers, which I refuse to drink because I don't like the fact that they basically name themselves after a meme. That's kind of sus, bro. But I digress. How are you doing tonight, Villain Legend? We are just playing some Idle Showdown, which I have been neglecting to do, given that I have a tournament to play in this coming Friday. But I do... This game has been updated quite a few times since the release, like 4 or 5 times already. So some of the exploits found have already been removed. Gamer subs, carbonated water, and liquor. Indeed, the breakfast of champions right there. That's actually kind of disgusting. Oh, that's interesting. What is this move? I don't know who this character is, but I've seen their fan art around. I have no idea what that was, but it was kind of cute. It appears that move makes her fly off screen, chat. Curious. What was that? Why does it just grab him? That's kind of cool. I feel like I've seen that. That looks like a... That actually kind of reminds me of a move from... From Street Fighter versus SNK. Marvel or, Capcom versus SNK. The one that God Rugal does, where they just grab people. I don't see what the utility of it is, though. Is that supposed to just break people out? Or to, like, throw them off, or what? It doesn't even... It does some damage, I guess. Chilling like a villain, enjoying a beer or three? Awesome. What kind of beers are you drinking tonight? So she like summons her wave or whatever and it like pushes them to the side? Wonder what that is. Okay. Let's move on to the next one, chat. Aroha Kazan. I don't know any of these characters. I feel bad. I should throw in my VTuber card. I'm no longer a VTuber. I don't even know, like, anyone outside of EN, Hololive, and a couple of Japanese ones. A couple of the memes. Was that supposed to happen? Was she supposed to just miss? Hey, Take Two Action. How are you doing? Welcome to the stream. Mm-hmm. Long time no see. I don't understand what this is supposed to be doing. She's not hitting the... Is it supposed to be an anti-air or something, or what? Interesting. Alright, how about... Oh, okay. So, her super collab... is a special that goes across the whole screen. It can't be jumped, you would just have to block that. But if you do it too close, it misses completely. Okay, very nice. So, can I just do it from here then? What if someone were to block that move? Could I just close the distance? looks a little bugged. I don't know if it's bugged. It seems like it's working as intended, but who knows really. Like, she's going around the air, like, slashing things in the air, so I'm only, can only assume that it's supposed to involve the air somehow. But you clearly saw her attack something on the ground, so it's like, what is the point of this collab? What is the point of this move at all? Right? Anyway, let's move on to the next one. Risu, the isekai truck. This one, actually, I was thinking about picking just because I think it's funny that her attack is to summon an isekai truck. Beyond that, and beyond a few memes I've seen of this character, I don't really know anything about Risu. I think she's an Indonesian VTuber. Speaks English, Indonesian, and yeah. A little bit of Tagalog too, if I recall correctly. So does it just add damage to her attacks or what? The isekai truck unfortunately only hits midway, so you have to be close. That's still kinda funny though, or you have to be over here in the corner. This could add to the combo, which is kind of funny to me, not gonna lie. All right, it looks like you can actually, this is just like Strive, where you can trip someone and immediately go into, and also on the way down, doing the Duke, the chainsaw. Oh, that was a nice fuck up on my part. You can summon the collab even when she's in the middle of a... Oh, that is... Shit, really? You can do the collab thing while you're in the middle of a special. Takanashi Kiara. Isn't this Hollow N one? The Phoenix? No, this must be a different one. Oh wait, is it? Yeah, it is, because she has a shield and a sword, I bet. So I guess maybe she's like blocking the attacks or something? What is her... Oh my god, a charging charge. So this is basically Captain America up in here. Looks like it works best from mid-screen, doing it from... the walls. It's not giving me much in the way of dopamine. Might also be a nice way to just tell people to fuck off, because when I did it mid-combo, what it was doing was knocking her out of my moves. Let's check out Watson. Watson has a time stop. Which is beautiful, honestly. If I was not shit, I would actually know how to better make use of that. Let's do... I love that re-noise she makes. You know what? I might just use Ami or Watson just so I could summon the Ree. Who cares if it's not... if it's not, like, the meta? What's important is that it's hilarious to me to watch. I don't care about anything else. That's funny. Actually, that brings a legitimate smile to my face watching that. Alright, let's go for Roboco. Roboco is the one we were using earlier in the tournament that had some sick moves. And missiles and such. So basically, what people started doing was... what Hot Dog Bongwater was doing to me... was to... push the button... and then grab me.
Hello, hello.
Hello, hello, hello. We are joined by Steel... one of my mods. I'll need to reduce the size of their avatar so it's not covering up a fuck ton of the screen really quick. How are you doing tonight?
Good. Let me pull up your stream.
Transition there. So, as I was saying, Hot Dog Bongwater did this sick combination where he would summon Roboco. And even if to move out of the way, he would grab me and throw me straight into the line of the missiles. Which I'm trying to demonstrate right now, but I can't because obviously the CPU is going to be standing in one place. So I cannot properly illustrate how disgusting that is. And of course, her special is just firing a laser across the screen. Just kind of, also kind of pog. Not too different from some of the other specials, actually. I think I want to use something that takes a little less planning, so maybe I don't want to mess with the missiles, and I'll try a different character out. Right now, Watson is kind of speaking to me just because of the meme potential. I don't even care if the ground pound can be dodged. Oh, this one. People hate this one, too. People don't like the fact that she just walks around and constantly trips herself and hits you. But I can see why it gets very annoying very fast.
The other thing with the ground pound, I believe it hits... if you catch them in the air with the ground pound, it hits them while they're on the ground. Mm-hmm. So in the corner, it's a good combo ender in the corner.
What does this do? Oh, 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 shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! So if you corner someone and use this move, they're just stuck there, blocking. Oh my god. What if you just... yeah, just frame trap them. Okay. I could see that getting very annoying very fast. I kind of wish that I can just bind 3H to its own button. So it'll be like Strive where I'll just do a combination that involves tripping the shit out of people.
Yeah, I've been I don't know who I'm playing, but, Suisei is pretty fun so far.
And who?
Suisei.
Oh, Suisei.
And Sora has a high-low mix.
I think the collab specials I like best so far are basically the ones that are no-brainers, that just are an additional attack. So it's either going to be... Mio has a pretty simple one. She just flies across the screen with a huge punch. Marionese reminds me a lot of Marvel vs. Capcom, but it's kind of... I don't understand how to use Kanata's moveset either. She just kind of pops out and just grabs people.
Yeah, Kanata's good on a character that doesn't have a command grab, from what I can tell.
And Aroha also confuses me. Her basic one, she just flies in the air and strikes the air repeatedly. And I don't know if that's supposed to be an anti-air or what.
Yeah, it locks your opponent out of the air, basically, for the duration.
That's funny. Risu is fucking hilarious. Like, I cannot get enough of the isekai truck, even though it only hits halfway. But it hits, when you corner someone, it hits all the way, so there's no escaping the truck. Kiara also reminds me a lot of Captain America. But I kind of feel like if I use Kiara, I'm going to accidentally screw up and just knock people out of a combo. And I like Watson. Let's try playing with Watson actually in a match, just because I'm not sure if I'll be able to effectively use her time stop to its fullest potential because I'm trash. But I don't need a time stop because I got this move. Just the fact that I can ground pound people from out of nowhere is enough, honestly. Also, it's fairly fast. I think there's a possibility that people will forget that you activated Ame's ground pound from maximum meme factor. So we'll stick with that, probably. Yeah, I guess if I want to be even more no-brainer, I could probably just choose Roboco or Risu or Mio. Well, no, Mio can miss, I noticed. She can actually legit miss. If you're too, I feel like, yeah, so I thought if you're too close, Mio's Falcon Punch will miss. So that's not a no-brainer move. You have to actually aim that. How about Marine? Or Marine, however the fuck you pronounce it. Marine's also is a no-brainer. But it has limited range, it looks like. And it hits across the screen.
I'm pretty sure it deletes projectiles.
Oh, that's useful.
So you can use it as cover to run in.
I wonder what else here can do it. And can you miss with Roboco's laser special beam cannon? No, you can't. It's literally brain dead.
Well, if you launch him too high, it'll miss.
Oh, that's true. All right.
Honestly, I think the off collab move is probably more important when picking a character.
When the game first released, there were people complaining that Watson was kind of broken when combined with Sora and Aki.
Yeah, it did there was a bug with Watson where I think it prevented you from fuzzy blocking.
It prevented you from blocking, period, I think.
No, you can block, but it either allowed you to infinitely juggle or it stopped them from fuzzy blocking. So any character with a good high-low like Sora, you can just high-low them and then juggle them forever in the corner until Watson goes away. But I think they've fixed
that.
Yeah,
I'm pretty sure they've removed that. Unfortunately, it looks like she blocked Ami when I was caught. Or did she? Oh my god. Did that miss? Oh. Yeah, that missed. Unfortunately. That's very unfortunate. That did not miss, though.
It looks like she's blocking after teching. So you have to time the ground pound to hit before they tech.
That's actually not that bad. I still need to get used to pushing my thumb button is the jump button for Kurone. Getting used to the click box is still difficult, but I think it's easier because I'm learning this game fresh, as opposed to trying to learn a game that I already know. with Clickbox, since I have to learn this game from the beginning anyway. I will probably never get tired of hearing the re noise.
Oh, I'm already tired of it.
I could just I just realized I could do that, summon the re, and then when they block high, I can hit them low again as they recover. That's too big brain for me. I'm not gonna lie, part of the reason why I chose Kurone is because she's supposed to, in addition to being the Shoto, she's also the basic rushdown character, the monkey. But she's also one of the few characters in this roster aside from Coco and Fubuki that I even recognize, so. And I also like all the Duke memes. So I have my reasons for playing Kurone. Interestingly enough, Kurone is not very popular in the roster. Most people seem to be playing Botan and Ayami, I think. I don't know anything about...
Ayami is supposed to be like the monkey rushdown.
I don't even know anything about... I've never even heard of Ayami before this game. And Botan, the only thing I know about Botan is she's really popular with Slavs for some reason.
Was Ayami... Was she part of HoloLive Gamers?
I don't fucking know. I don't follow HoloLive. Except for, like, Gura and Watson and... Shoot, what is Mori? Mori and Kiara, right?
Yeah, well, those are all the English ones.
Yeah, I don't really follow the other Cover Corp idol characters, to be honest.
Ayame was Gen 2. So she was with Shion and Chaco and Aqua and Subaru.
I'm thinking that as much as I find Watson funny, I should probably switch to a different collab partner who I can use effectively because I can't make use of her time stop very well. And her secondary needs aiming, which is kind of problematic for me. Memes can only go so far, unfortunately. Let's try using Risu instead. It's kind of hard to screw up simulating a fucking semi-truck, you know? Like, it's literally a semi-truck that you summon. It's really hard to mess it up. The fact that it's so fucking fast and just comes out of nowhere too, I'm loving it. I don't know what these acorn things are though. I guess they do additional, they add damage to your thing?
They're like Tengu stones from Street Fighter.
I don't understand what that means.
When you hit them, they'll run out and do an additional hit.
Oh.
And their trajectory is based on what level of attack you did.
Interesting. Oh, so they can miss.
Yeah, I think it's down for light, across for medium, and up for heavy.
Oh. Ooh. I see it now. It looks like if you use them, if you do a heavy attack, they turn into an anti-air. If you do a medium attack, they go halfway across the screen, more or less. Or just in front of you. If you do a light attack, they just hit right in front of you. Okay.
I think they go up for heavy so you can launch people and they'll still hit.
And unfortunately, Isekai Truck can miss, but at some point it's just like, okay, this is clearly a skill issue.
I
I enjoy the fact that summoning the truck mid combo does not cause the enemy to suddenly fly out of reach like the charging targe does. I wonder what Kira's basic attack does. I wonder if it just blocks some moves or something. Kind of reminds me.
One of them blocks projectiles. The other one, she flies across the screen.
Mm-hmm. All right. Enough fucking around. Did you want to play?
Yeah.
All right. Create a match. Copy invite code. Which one of these buttons is the... There it is. Using streamer mode, which streamer mode... Actually, I think that's a kind of a neat feature that they have there. For how they do the, room code thing. A feature, notably, that Strive does not have. Alright. I wonder if they changed the thing now where you can actually select your character and all that good shit without having someone else to be in the room. Fuck it. Main stage. All right. Also, the netcode in this game is great. 60 ms. Hell yeah.
Let's get down to business.
I can't help but when I do the moves. When I do the moves where I just have to push the S button and it brings out the chainsaw, I can't help but think of Tatsugeki. Ow. Sure you can! I also appreciate how the girls don't look really defeated when you defeat them. They just kind of lie on the ground. Botan even just kind of rests on her... on her elbows or whatever, which reminds me a lot of the vampire characters from Guilty Gear. What the fuck was that? Was that Hammerfall? No, not Hammerfall, yes. That's...
Slidehead.
That's, whatchamacallit. Not Hammerfall, but the move Potemkin has. You know what I'm talking about, right? Bruh. Disgusting. Oh my god. Was that? It was. Oh my god. Hacks. Oh my god. You grabbed me out of a... You can do that. Okay, cool. Final stream. Ow. I've forgotten that I have bursts as well. I actually can't use the collab move because I don't have two power bars saved up. I forgot about that. I am trash, chat. Oh no. Ow, 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 shit. Steel comes back from an early loss to utterly destroy me in the next two rounds. First round goes to...
Good match. Yeah, yes. Sorry, I was trying different characters, so I had to get back into Sora's control scheme.
Now loading. Bruh. Why am I trash? Sure you can.
Nope, that was the wrong projectile.
Ow, shit. It's A-chan. For a moment there, I thought A-chan was a collab, but now I realize she's actually Sora, part of Sora's moveset. Ow. A little bit of slowdown happening there, but not enough to really affect gameplay. I forget that Karone has a straight up dash. She doesn't need to actually... I forgot the fucking phrase. I play her as if she has a short dash, like in Street Fighter 3, but she actually can just dash too. Welcome to the show. It might be because I'm using a click box right now. Oh my god. Yeah? Ow, shit. Ow. Sora is starting her oppressive pressure with the zoning. Knocked out of the attack with... My god. Cancel. I clearly do not know how to use the collab moves very well because I keep finding myself pushing the button. That's an overhead, apparently.
The Sora can's an overhead.
God damn. I keep trying to push the collab button and nothing is coming out. That's gonna get me killed. In fact, it's got me killed three times now.
The super attack is super meter. The special one, you have to fill up your super chat.
The top bar?
Yeah, it's like V trigger in Street Fighter.
Oh, okay. Given that I am garbage at Street Fighter 5 because I haven't played it that much, maybe I should play some Street Fighter 5 to prepare for Street Fighter 6. Actually. Which is going to be coming out on beta next week, I believe, so I'll be spending some time with that. Let's get down to business. Ah! I should have somehow expected that. My god. Wake up? A wasted Shoryuken, a DP. Getting shoved in the corner thanks to the power of projectile. Let's go again. 1-2-3 punch, borrowed, I'm assuming, from Aoko and Melty Blood. I have remembered that I actually do have a burst. I know what's fucking me up now, because I'm so used to doing specials using heavy attack when you only can use those for supers in this game. Once again, much like Marvel vs. Capcom. To take more advantage of the fact that just like with Tatsugeki spam, you could simply, using S, cancel straight into some of her specials. Ow. Got slapped down to the face. Ow, shit. I have a bad feeling about this, chat. I'm assuming that was a trade, because I didn't see the animation play just then. GG's. Looks like we are heading back to the character select screen. Oh, never mind. How I have been tripped, grabbed. I am trash, but I am free, chap. The footsies are real this evening. I'm just kidding, I'm garbage still. Knocked back by A-chan.
Oh,
this
shit.
Could be game. Oh?
Nah, you were out of range for that.
Looks like collab is ready.
And slide head. Down, down. Okay, whatever. Guess I don't have that move anymore.
I knew that was gonna happen, but I did anyway. You know, in retrospect, it's actually a good thing that the collabs take a bit to charge up, because they are certainly game-changing, as intended, I'm sure. I need to stop playing this like it's Melty Blood, because it is not Melty Blood. Just because Kuroen has that one bread and butter, which involves launching people, does not mean I'm being oppressed. I have a burst. Wasted burst. Ow. Wake up, DP, for a change. Oh no, we are being acorned to death. They have gotten their collab powers first. This is game. K.O. See you next stream.
Alright. I'm gonna try another character.
I'm gonna stick with Kuroni. As is tradition.
All right.
Ready?
Yep.
All right. Give me a second. Oh, man. Venboy was not kidding. Clickbox really does start to tire out your hands after a little bit.
Well, it's different muscles.
Yeah. Also... Yeah, no, you're right. It's just... Left hand is, I suppose, not so used to... All the... Hasn't been used to all this tapping in a while.
Yeah. I've been watching Brian F., and he talked about that. He used to have a stick, but his hands are just... Like, he's gotten old enough that his hands, he can't do a stick anymore.
Really? I thought it would be the reverse. Fuck it. We'll use this character. Might as well.
Hanata, we doing dueling command grabs now?
Might as well. Let's see what it's like. Bruh.
Thunderbur.
That was faster than mine. What the shit? Cancer. Sure you go. Oh, what a terrible mishap on my part. Did I just recover? I did. Bruh. Oh my god. Suise is confirmed broken, chat. My god. And we're back. Bruh. Alright, now there is some serious slowdown coming on. It might be from the stage, maybe? Which is weird for me to say, honestly. I just realized that all the different collab partners have different, grow their meters.
Our ping is like shot up. So it's probably internet issues.
Yeah, no kidding. I can't even do I can't even summon my Oh yeah, it's not letting me do star Colin. I guess you need to have full power bar also.
Oh yeah. You have two meters for a super.
No.
One is an EX. Two for Star Colin or Super.
Grip. Oh, that's unfortunate. So, I like that, I didn't realize at all.
I could call in Risu right now if I wanted to.
I didn't realize that he, that killed me. More than helped me. I didn't realize that, all the different collab partners have different power bars. From each other.
Yeah, some have two and some have three. Let's get down to business.
Bruh. This lag is actually pretty bad, I'm not gonna lie. I wonder... Ping, it says 115 ms, but it doesn't feel like it. These fucking overheads though. My god.
Let's go again. Line.
Makes me wonder what a tournament's gonna be like on Friday. I know they're gonna be having people do a latency, a internet check, but it's still going to be, I imagine, kind of a mess. Did it hit you first and then hit me? Interesting.
No, I comboed it.
Okay. Let's do a different stage because this one is... This is almost unplayable.
Let's do the Tory Gate.
Yeah, that one.
I think that one has the least particles.
Oh, god damn it. Which is sad because I like that stage a lot, but it was... That was stupid laggy. Like... And I don't even know why it would matter that much. This game is... Shouldn't be that heavy. All things considered.
How many people are online? It might just be... More traffic than... They were anticipating.
Well, it's no longer in 10 grand. It's no longer in the 10k range. It's gone to a typical... Fighting game numbers, so it's around 2,000 to 3,000 or so. On release, it was like 10, and then it dropped to like 5. It could also just be because it's a weekday and the weekends everyone was playing. In fact, that's probably what was going on.
Yo, what is your recovery on that super?
Which one? This one? Ow.
What is that? The EX chainsaw.
No idea. It cheats?
I was trying to grab right as you finished and you caught me and...
I know you can combo, you can cancel from the chainsaw really easily to other moves, so...
Oh, I guess if you did a super chat cancel, that makes sense.
Mm-hmm. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. What even is this music? That's not what I wanted to do, but if the shoe fits. Greetings from Brazil. Hey Soulstone, looking right here now. Hope you've been having fun streaming. Have a good day, my friend. Oh, thank you, Soulstone. It's certainly been a week. It's already Wednesday. So, you know.
Just like that song.
Bruh. Bruh. Is that a grab?
Yeah, that's my grab. The Tetris version's the command grab version.
The fuck is your grab? Jesus Christ! So we say confirmed grappler, I guess. Bruh.
Just like, who's the guy? Alex from Street Fighter?
Oh, what a waste. I am trash at video games. One more time. God damn it. Vapor Thrust.
Now, Vapor Thrust is the Shoryuken.
God damn, whatever the hell you call it, move then.
Holy crap.
This lag is insane.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Good thing GPO has excellent netcode. Bruh!
Keep forgetting I have a burst.
It misses somehow. I'm not sure what I did to deserve that, but... Come on, Gabe, fire the fucking move! Yeah, it's...
See you next stream.
It's fucked. So it has nothing to do with, like, the actual stages. It's just the region mismatch. Your connection might be unstable.
Do you want to keep trying, or...
Yeah, sure.
Get out of here. Okay.
Let's try one more game. Yeah, fuck it. Roboco it is. Coco.
Welcome to the show. Line.
Grabbed. Gonna get pot bustered. Yep. I never tire of seeing Coco's walking back animation though. Am I on fire?
Yes.
This OST is banging you. Bruh. Oh my god! I just nearly killed myself just then. I could have been horrific. Indeed, oh, I got grabbed. I memed to death. Velociraptored. I believe you're supposed to jump over that to get around it, but...
It's a grab with armor, so...
Oh.
Either multi-hits or jumping.
You know what? I'm starting to think it might be your internet service provider throttling your connection. Because I don't understand what else could be causing that, and it just happens to happen when we start playing.
That could very well be me.
Because... Yeah. This almost resembles that so-called hacker in Strive that people claim goes to random streams and just randomly slows down the connection of people for no reason. You can even see on the ping where it's constantly up. Gah. Is there no way around that move other than to jump, or...?
It's a command grab with armor, so... However you want to get past that.
I wonder if I can grab you out of command grab. What is happening? Oh no. the game is fucked, you could tell, because it didn't even show Corona in the animation. Oh well. Yeah, we'll have to figure this out later, Steve, I'm sorry.
Alright, let me check my internet.
Sure. Rip. Well, that's unfortunate. Thanks for playing with us tonight, Steel. You. Key reading son of a bitch. Oh well. Just because a CPU reads your movements does not mean that they are undefeatable, impossible to defeat. It just means you have to get good. Or learn how to out-predict the CPU, I should suppose. Which is certainly possible, if difficult, if maddening. They also insist on constantly grabbing the shit out of you, which will get very annoying very fast. That being said, I am also garbage, so I've not yet figured out how to properly defend against some of these attacks. Okay, can you stop? Jesus Christ. Getting even that far is in itself an improvement. Eating Dyson's ass is my Oshi? What? I don't know what to think about that. It appears that Chainsaw is very minus. Perhaps. That seemed kind of strange. Or at least can be punished. She will also not allow you to grab her. No. Disgusting. Is that an insta-block? Almost forgot that there was, whatchamacallit, there is chip damage. Welcome to the show. Line. My god. Playing against these CPUs is just an exercise in torture. Thankfully, most VTubers are in fact masochists of some kind. So perhaps it is to be expected. These are the sign of CPUs that I feel like even Daigo would get salty at. And she just grabs me to disrespect. Thanks for watching. Let's get this stream started. Live. Burst beat? Jesus. K.O. See you next stream. I think we're learning much from playing a CPU, honestly. At this point. Even saying that, some people have apparently beaten both of the single player modes here, which includes Arcade and Virtual Frontier. So I feel like if I want to get good at this game, eventually I need to do that too, if only because it'll unlock additional outfits. We'll see how far we can get, at least this stream. Yeah. Hey, Sar, VT, how are you? How are you? You have to be up early tomorrow to get your garage door fixed? Aw. I just got grabbed and have my back broken. I responded with a nice baseball bat to the face. Does this have rollback? Yes, it does. Yes, it does. That's interesting. The music did not change this time. Not that I mind. This music is dank either way. But it is very annoying either, even still. I'm getting destroyed by only the second CPU. We are off to a great start.
KO. Let's go again.
Hachama rap? There's a Hachama rap? What a waste of a burst on my end. On the Torgate has a song by Kali on it? Huh. So that's why some of these songs have lyrics. It's kinda neat. My maximum combo was apparently 15 hits. Terrible. Absolutely terrible. Sometimes my grabs are not doing what I want them to and are punching instead. Play a bit of arcade, but I'm getting hard gatekept by Botan. Yeah, Botan is. I think I got the last time I played this, I was getting hard gated by Sora. Oh, managed to catch her with the DP. The CPU is remembering that it can break out of my grabs, but I have defeated the Sora a lot easier this time than I did before. Steel was kicking my ass as Sora earlier. Victory. Looks like we are currently on the Ayame stage. I think it's the one that I couldn't get past at all. Can we just... Oh my god, are we just stunned luck? It looks like we will not get a perfect this game. I do not want to get in the habit of just doing that move repeatedly. Because it's not going to work on actual players. At least I'm assuming it will not work. hard DPing the shit out of this AMA CPU. Grabbed. A little bit of slowdown there, or is that? No. Ow. Grabbed again. The CPU is really pushing hard now. Yubi yubi. Was able to stop them in the air. Barely got to use the mines against you until you had I had you trapped in the corner. RIP. Looks like we're playing against... who's next? Suisei. Her laugh is infectious. Oh, she is really taking me to town now, chat. The chainsaw is incredibly minus, it feels like. Bruh. The fuck was that? Seriously? Unfortunate combo. I cannot hit her with that move from this close to the corner. The CPU will no longer allow me to grab either. Oh. Uh-oh. I cannot allow the CPU to come back. I need to get across this and see the next stage. Groundstar Cram, may I respect the CPU? Cancer. Aoko combo right there. Bruh. Oh my god. No air dash. The footsies are real. A wasted Shuri. Oh! No. Baseball bat. That actually took some work. Victory. Who are we up against next, chat? We are up against Aki. Good Aki players are supposed to be disgusting. What about the CPU, Aki? She is tall as fuck. If I recall correctly, Aki is the character that has the stand. Bruh. Really? What a waste. Oh, no you don't. I need to close the distance, but it will not allow me. I was able to convert from... Can I make it back? Is it possible? Apparently, grabbing did not work in that case. It just missed completely. Welcome back. Yeah, having anxiety does fucking suck. But why do you bring that up? Thank you. This is what you're going through? Oh, that's unfortunate. Aki, can you please fuck off? Holy shit. The oppression is real. Burst bait? No. Oh my god. It's as far as we're getting in Arcade, it seems. Only up to Aki. Review results. Because there's no restart on this mode. You can go to character select, but it's just gonna start you out from the beginning. How long till this is at Evo? Who knows? Maybe next year. For now, I'm gonna go take a quick break, chat. I'll be right back. And I'm back. See what playing against actual or against other people online is like. Just look for some open lobbies if we can. Really? Do we just have to keep refreshing until someone lets me in, or what? Of course they kicked me out a bit. Let's just create one. Appear in search. And we'll just fight against whoever pops up. Fuck it. Hey, Vimboy. Thanks for the redeem. Hydro redeem. And the third redeem. I'll get to those after this match. An Aki player, no less. Let's see how this goes. Finishes with a Roboco just to attack my corpse. How mean. A teleport of some kind? Looks like that is easy to punish. A teleport? It does have some tells though, which is good to know. Are you just going to teleport every time I do that move? I see how it is. You know what? I can respect it. It seems like the best thing to do, honestly, in that situation. Didn't know what to do in a position either. Thanks for the head pat. And the gamer pride. This person's actually kind of fun. Let's see if they want to fight again. I don't know why that hit just now, but I'll take it, you know? Nice burst. Finally got her that time. Let's go back this time. Jesus, this game is actually kind of... Playing against someone with perfect connection is actually fairly smooth. She swept me pretty easily the first match, but this time I swept her.
Victory!
Kind of pog. Once more, assuming they want to play, of course. Really wish you could change your profile in-game too, instead of just relying on the Steam profile. Oh? I should have just used the smaller one. It would have worked just fine. Grabs. He even does a hip bounce. I love the animations in this game, guys. Oh. T-R-R. The fuck was that? Ara ara? I see how it is. Ara ara? Ara ara this. Karone's 2H is stupid. I love it. I honestly love it. Not even her 2... Her H and her 2H are kind of stupid. Not gonna lie. Oh my god. Sure you can! I'm surprised more people don't play as Karuni. All things considered. Ow. Wall bounced. Ow. 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 Shit. The Ake has finally decided to play, it seems. I shouldn't be talking shit though, because I'm still garbage at this game. I don't know if she was holding back or what. Oh my god, we both have Roboco. We both decided to use our supers. Will I ever learn to not get hit by that move? Looks like the answer is no. So that's how I've lost. Or did she bait me into jumping? That was a hell of a fight. I wish we could actually save the replays of this game, of these games. I'm glad that they like fighting too. I can? Well, I mean, I guess it's being saved on stream anyway, so that's kind of a moot point, isn't it? But you notice that in-game it says, press your OBS save clip button forehead? Oh, that's a good point. I forgot that it is a thing that I already have set up. I'll need to go back there and remember what I have it bound to as well. I wonder if there's a way... Is there air grabbing in this game? I doubt there's air grabbing. This is not Strive. But imagine if there was. Nice burst. You thought, bitch! You thought that I was gonna go up there? No. No. You got... Get fucking baited. I set it to 4? Io? No. You thought... Oh, shit. Nice burst. Wow. Got me with the hair swing. Bruh, am I ever going to get over that fucking teleport kick? Because, oh my god. Ah, fuck it. This is good shit. They finally decided that that was enough for them. Let me see if they're in the Discord so I can give them a high five. Are they here? That's assuming they even have the same... They probably don't have the same Discord name as they would the Steam name. I mean, I sure as hell don't. But that was actually really fun. That was a fun bunch of sets, I'm not gonna lie. When the netcode is great, when the network's great, the matches in this game are so fun. I was pumped playing that just now. Second most complained part of the game is the teleport. And you know, the teleport is fucking annoying, but I know it can be baited because I baited the shit out of them during that previous match. And I know there must be a way around it too. It's probably blockable. Because I see it like this. Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice, shame on me. Fool me fucking 6 times in a row, this is a skill issue, and it's my fault. I'm not gonna blame them for using their kit to their fullest like that. Imagine having time for games? Well, when you get the chance, you should. This is a really fun game. It's also free, which is probably the most important part. Free as in, yeah, free as in free. Not too cheap. This game honestly has no right to be as good as it is for being free, all things considered. Io? Got some matches ready here. Let's see if this guy's gonna let me fight them. You only play overpriced, unfinished AAA games? I know, right? Imagine playing a free game. Imagine. I really wish that they would let you choose your character and all that shit before someone actually joins. It's a small thing, but, you know, it's kind of a thing. Certainly the thing of all times. See where finance next. Game has to be free of copyrights. Uh-oh, another Corona, except they're using Watson. Let's see how sick this Corona player is. They know how to do the bread and butter air combo. Finally, here's one of the sicker players that play Caron. This is what I'm looking for. I need to learn the BNBs for Caron, which is not hard, it's just I have not practiced them. Also, I need to learn how to, you know, probably not put myself into a situation. Also, it goes without saying some of Caron's moves are actually really easy to punish, like, believe it or not, the chainsaw. Bank my mouse cursor. Today I learned that you could apparently burst out of that for some reason. I don't know why. It's in the middle of the screen. But that could be important information to know. Nice burst. I almost got them that time. I don't know if they were fucking around or they didn't expect me to just rely on neutral. Which is one of the ways of fighting, of playing fighting games. If you can't do sick combos, just don't allow the other player to put you in a position where they can pull off a combo. And instead, punish them with strong neutrals. Oh, she blocked the Shoryuken. And even though she used Watson, I was able to burst Watson out. haha, the opponent chose to not stick around. That's unfortunate. I like how the rooms are set to private by default, and you have to set it to... The connection might be unstable. Well, that's not good. We'll see how bad it is. It says ping is 25, which is great. Uh-oh, a Botan player. This could be sick nasty. Let's get down to business.
Get this stream started.
Bruh, grenade. That one was my bad though. Nice. Nice air grab. Oh man, my hands are starting to burn out. Is this person from Korea? A name like that? A Fubuki player. See, aren't that many Fubuki players, and I wonder why. She's one of the Shotos along with Kuron, as you could clearly see. Wake up, DP'd? I feel mean for doing that. It's the first time I've even been able to pull off the collab in game. Finished with a grab. That was our first online win, not counting a steal, tonight. Victory. Let's play again. See you. They're not bad, but they're definitely closer to my skill level, by far. Thank you. punished to death, can I escape the down trip? I find it funny how in Strive, I used to suck at using dust attacks to perform that move, but then eventually I just kind of integrated it into my playstyle, and now I can't help but do it. Oh my god. Almost looked like it was gonna be a wall break there for a second. They did not block the wake up DP. They didn't need to wake up to block the wake up DP. Made them work for that one though. No. No! No BNBs for you, buddy. What a waste. Should have converted that to... Oh, shit. Oh, my goodness. This is a mess. Oh, my God. If I was just slightly better, I could have used that to win. But no. They managed to eke out a win in spite of being harassed by Marini.
Let's get down to business.
Oh yeah? Not sure what's going on there. Bursted. What is this air juggling? Wow, what a projectile finish.
See you next time.
That was sick, I'm not gonna lie. I decided to leave after that one. They were like, I cannot take this loss standing down. I need to beat him another time. Beat them one more time. Excellent. Let's take a break from doing the online mode and let's go ahead and play some single player as well. That was intense. Alright. So we've tried arcade mode. Let's try Virtual Frontier, which is kind of single-player campaign mode of this game. Which is interesting. I can't believe that they actually put in a campaign, full campaign mode into this game. This is a free-to-play game, chat. Like, what the hell? Decaying Yubi? What the hell is a decaying... I need to figure out which one of these buttons actually fires the item. Because I don't think I have that bound. Item is RT. The hell do I have it set as RT? I actually don't know which one of these buttons is RT. Need to check that. So, which one of these is RT? Oh, okay. That's fucking weird. Okay. Wonder if that will... Looks like none of my other moves have been... Snacks? Burger Fox tosses a projectile. I wonder why it's not detecting this button. So fucking weird. Been having this issue before too. This is clearly not the right stick pressed, right? Did I fuck thing? I think made things worse because that's the collab button. This might be mainly a problem relating to how this click box works, though, or in anything. So you can only do so much. Why are these set to the same fucking buttons? What the hell did I do? Oh. Did I mess it up? Are all my buttons reset again? Yeah. If the game is not going to recognize this button on my stick, then it's not going to... I don't know why it's not doing that, though. Like, it doesn't seem... It seems like no matter what I press... doing that. So I literally can't use items, or I just have to play keyboard. Which will be awkward, but what can you do? It's not like I haven't had to play keyboard before anyway. You know, if I'm gonna do that, I might as well play it using controls I recognize. That's disappointing. I'm not really sure if that's really a coding issue or a stick issue or what. Maybe both. Alright. Now I need to pick one here that's easy to press at the same time as the other buttons. Try this one. Oh, what the fuck? It straight up will not let me choose any... I'm trying to change the freaking... keyboard buttons and it will not let me bind anything else there. So, it's not... I need to report this. Going to screenshot this. Pop into the screenshots folder really quick and dump that here. Check the pins. Hopefully that'll be an issue that can be worked out at a later date, assuming I'm not just going nuts. Main menu. Go settings here, button config. No? Definitely cannot rebind that for some reason. That's really disappointing. I really want to play the campaign mode of the game. I wonder if I could just play it without the items. Like, fuck the items. Because everything else works just fine. And you could, y'all can see it right here. That... Did I just fucking... Oh my god, I'm dumb. It looks like I rebound... Once again, I've rebound... Reset all of my defaults too. Well, that's just great. There's something kind of weird where when I push the button that's second from the left on the bottom, it takes forever to register, and I don't know what's causing that. And why is this defaulting to right stick press all the time? It doesn't make any sense. Like, I don't understand. It's weird. I wonder if there's like a board issue or something? But I can do it here just fine. Let's try restarting the game and see what happens. 2 hours and 30 minutes really went by fast, didn't it? Yeah, I don't know what's going on with that. I'm fairly certain at this point that it's whatever this issue is, it is an issue with the game itself, because I have been able to replicate the prom a few times now. Feels like my fingers are starting to hurt a bit. So yeah, what we're gonna do now, chat? I say fuck it. We are going to be playing without items, since we can't use items right now. See what that's like, or if it's even possible to play without using items. Who are we gonna be bringing as our collab partner with us, chat? Let's bring the squirrel with us. Computer virus is running. Kidnapped Yagu? Oh no. That's unfortunate. Automatically blocks when attacking, good for beginners. Auto combos? Disgusting. Plastic ball has no effect. Increases money awards. Check this one. Maximize our monies, chat. Oh man, this is expensive to say the least. So we're starting with it from the left, it seems like. Start the stage. You can do it. I certainly hope so. Bruh. I can't believe even the CPUs know how to do the bread and butters. That's kind of wild. Rewards, marriage certificate, large buff to speed attack and power, speeds of passive super chat collection. Marriage certificate sounds great in this case. Uh-oh, against Corone. We can heal? Disgusting.
Say hi to the viewers.
Let's see about that though. Oh my god. So since they can heal, we need to basically kill them as quickly as possible. To counteract the fact that they're healing. Yubi, Yubi! where are we at now? It looks like we went downwards for some reason. I wonder if we can actually choose where to go. Doesn't seem like it. Another Yami? Ayame is kind of sick, so... Oh... Chat, I don't think it would be possible to beat Virtual Showdown without being able to use items, because as you can see here, my health does not regenerate. Well, it was a good try, I suppose. And you only have one life, it appears. New item unlocked. Exit to main menu. I'm still kind of upset that I can't fix this item thing here with being able to rebind it. That's really dumb. Makes me kind of curious, actually. Nope, I can't rebind this home either. So, definitely has nothing to do with the fight stick, because if it did... If it had to do with the fight stick, it should have let me change it to keyboard just then. A dev just got back to me and has confirmed it is in fact a bug. These devs are really good for free-to-play devs, so I can only imagine that it will be fixed soon. That's actually kind of cool that they respond so quickly. Let's see if we can find some other people to play against here. We're gonna look for a beginner's mode. Create. Let's go ahead and... Now we wait, assuming there are any other beginner players online, of course. If not, we'll just go ahead and search for random players instead. It might be our best bet, honestly. It's not like I mind playing against random difficulty people. We're getting close to the end of the evening, so we're probably going to play a few more matches before calling it a night. We'll try to find another VTuber streaming Idol Showdown to raid, which should be decent. I like how active the Discord is too. It's kind of insane, actually. There's a couple tournaments going on this week. One's on Friday and one's on Saturday. I'm not sure if I'll be able to go to the Saturday one. Not even that great, honestly, so I'm probably... not gonna go far, but it was a nice experience, I would say. We seem to have good luck with Marinne, so let's use her again. Here we go. And a Yami player. This had the potential to be sick. Let's get down to business. That move reminds me of something. Getting Kai Kisuke vibes from this one. Air comboed twice. The level 2 chainsaw has stupid range, damn. DP'd. Nice. Can travel with that. Reminds me a lot of Tatsugeki in that manner. The Invincible has failed and got me in trouble.
KO. See you next stream. Victory. Welcome to the show.
Beautiful. A 7-hit combo. I see now why it's top tier. She's very quick to punish. Blocked the special. Let's go again. Nice burst. But I too can do that. I love the animations in this game so much. They are so adorable. Oh my god. Uh-oh. Was not able to be grabbed. Defeated. By the Amai. One more time. Oh, never seen that move before. An overhead reminds me a lot of Kai. Once more.
Let's get this stream started.
Look at this air juggling action going on here. She misses with her collab attack. I will not, however. She's been tackled to death by Mirene. I didn't even realize that did damage. That's kind of wild. Finishes with a last stream live.
K.O. See you next time. Say hi to the viewers. Thank you.
Wow. That's terrible timing.
Thanks for watching. Let's get down to business.
What is the range on Caron's neutral M? Jesus Christ.
Let's get this stream started.
Wasn't I blocking that? What the fuck? I wish that was me being beaten up. That was disappointing. This skit has really powerful one more match energy though. I could also tell that I'm starting to burn out. My hands are fucking up and I'm not playing smart anymore. Didn't I just play this person? Yeah. They're probably gonna leave once they realize they're fighting it's the same person as well. A Oh, I remember. This is, they're playing someone else now. They're playing Botan.
Say hi to the viewers.
So that's why a guy was saying that grenades are actually kind of garbage. I just realized I've not been using my supers this whole game, which, to be fair, I've not really had an opportunity to do so. I feel like the game plan with Botan is quite frankly to just punish her, or find opportunities to punch her.
Let's get down to business.
I'm kind of curious why it's registering a wall break over there. Kind of weird. I didn't know you can grab from there, but that was kind of sick. Wish I was good enough to make use of that. No fucking way. What was that? Aoi. How are you doing? Thank you for the follow. I know you. What time is it over there in, where you're located? Like 7 in the morning or something? Seven a.m. Well, have a good morning. Today I learned I can just grab the shit out of. Are you fucking kidding me? Well, I'll take it. This Botan does not want to give me the win. Fair enough. No fucking way! You can grab her?
Victory!
I need to watch that later. But unexpectedly, we have somehow won a match against a decent Botan player. We are going to end there this evening. What's that game? I'm playing Idol Showdown. It is a recent release, a Hololive fan game, a fighting game. It's free to play on Steam. It's kind of been making its way through the fighting game communities for a little bit. And it's really fun. It's a lot better than you would expect for a free-to-play game. Completely free-to-play, too. Kind of wild. But I've been I've been really getting into the game. And there's a tournament coming up this Friday that I wanted to enter, but I am hot garbage. And I've been meaning to play it all week, but I've been busy with other things, so I've only been able to play it today, this whole week. Yeah, you should check it out. It's really fun, even if your fighting games are not your thing. It can get very difficult, but on the whole, I would say it's a fairly decent game. With that out of the way, let's go ahead and find ourselves someone to raid this evening. You could tell I was kind of button mashing, unfortunately, and that's part of the reason why I kept grabbing that Botan player. But it was fun regardless. We will play again more of this tomorrow as well. We will be playing it tomorrow as well, but I'm not sure yet how we're going to stream on Friday. I don't know if I'm going to stream the tournament run, because in order to run the tournament, we're going to have to show our game, since there's no spectator mode in this game at the moment. So we might not end up streaming it after all. We'll see. Thank you for the slime steal and the headpats. Is anyone else playing this tonight? If they are, we're going to automatically just raid them. If not, we'll just find someone, another VTuber that's playing Idol Showdown this evening. And to no one's surprise, there's a lot of people playing Idol Showdown. At the top is someone that says, I got a new fight stick, and they're using that to play as well. But we will look specifically for VTubers playing this game. Idol Showdown. Seriously? It has its own category. Why is it not popping up in Twitch? I know for a fact it has its own category. I'm streaming on it. And why is it that when I hover the mouse cursor over someone's name while I'm trying to look... My God, Twitch, fix your shit. I swear to God. VTubers are better, that's true. I would ideally like to raid someone that's playing Idol Showdown who's a VTuber. Alright, you know what, we're going to do this the hard way then. Since apparently the search bar no longer works. Piece of shit. There we go. Category does not exist. Oh, that's just great. I know for a fact it exists though. I was just playing on it. What the fuck is Idol Showdown called then? If not that. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. It's a space? How? Well, anyway, I finally got to the Idol Showdown category. Let's look for VTuber. There's quite a few people here that are VTubers who are playing Idol Showdown, to perhaps no one's surprise. Actually, with just the VTuber tag, there aren't that many. There's around... There are 11 people. You can go to your own stream and click on the category. That's fine, I managed to get there anyway. We just need to pick one of these people to raid. One of these people, obviously, is me. Got a Spanish speaker here. Wordsayer. Teach me how to Coco. Is that Coco player? They have a long road ahead of them. Coco's generally considered the worst of the characters right now. So we'll raid them. Raid Kari Chino. Alright then. Tonight's raid message will be fairly simple. We're going to be using the raid message UB to represent our OG. Aoi, thank you once again for the follow. I'm sad that we are not sticking around much longer, but it is way past my bedtime. So I look forward to seeing you again soon, and of course on Saturday as well. Thank you everyone for visiting tonight and for watching this very scuffed Idle Showdown gameplay. I'll see y'all sometime this week. Have a good night.